Hello friends, myself Darshan Pandit, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are going to discuss about coloring and other basic functions in computer graphics. So in this, at the end of the session, student will be able to set different colors and patterns for different graphical objects using various C functions. So in this session, we are going to see how to set color, set fill styles, flood fill, out text XY, line style, text style, and close graph. So yeah, set color and style functions. So in this, set BK color white. Set BK color is a function, and white is a color which sets background color to white. Next function is set line style. In this, we need to pass parameter int line style, unsigned pattern, that is user pattern. U pattern is nothing but user pattern, int thickness. Okay. Line style are 0 for solid line, 1 for dotted line, 2 for centered line, 3 for dashed line, and if we specify 4, then it will be user defined line. So here in this int line style, we need to specify 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4. And if 4 is specified, then U pattern is a 16 bit pattern. This will be applied when line style user bit pattern is 4. That is, when we set line style as 4, then U pattern will be active. Thickness are as normal 1 and thickness 0. Okay? If we specify 1, then it will be normal line. If we specify 3, then it will be thick line. Next, set color red, or we can specify int num. Okay, in this, when we specify red color border will be set for all object which are placed below set color function. The set color function is used to fill boundary of the object. So let us see the example. So in this program, so first we need to initialize graphics card by giving path of BGI. After that, set BK color. Here we are using white. So background color will be set as white. After that, set color red. So red color is applied to this line which is having coordinate 100 100 100 400. After that, set color 1. So this will be applied to this line 200 comma 100 200 comma 400 with the line style 303. So in this case, set line style 4 5 3. So here the line style is 4, and here user bit pattern is 5, and this is the thickness 3. So this 5 will be active when we set U pattern as 4, and this will be applied to this line 300 100 300 400. So in this way, you will get the output. So this is the basic line. After that, this is the line in which we have not used user bit pattern, and the third line, green line, in which we are using user bit pattern. Next function is flood fill. So flood fill, it fills the enclosed area of object like circle, rectangle, polygon, etc. So in this, int x and int y are known as seed point, which should be inside the enclosed area, and int border, it should be matched with the set color value. After that, set fill style, it requires parameter int pattern and int color. It specifies the pattern and color in which color will be filled up till the border of the object. the pattern of 12 types are like 1 for solid, 2 for horizontal line, 3 for diagonal lines, in this way till 12 pattern we have in int pattern. After that, out text x y, it requires parameter int x, int y and text string. Okay. So here it displays the text at specified x and y coordinate. Okay, let us see the example. So in this example, set color bk white, that is background color is white, set color is 1. After that, circle we have drawn with radius 70 at the coordinate position 200 200, set fill style 1, 4. So 1 is the solid pattern and we are filling it with the color specified as 4. Okay, after that, flood fill, so 200 800, so this is the seed point which is inside the circle. Okay. And with the border, with the solid fill pattern, that is 1. So color will be flooded with the solid fill pattern 1. Okay. Next, circle, we have drawn circle with 70 at 350 coordinate. After that, set fill style 2, 5. So we have changed the pattern here 2 and different color, that is 5. So out text x5, we are displaying circle at this coordinate position 300, 250. Okay. So in this way we will get the output, one with solid pattern and one with horizontal pattern and with different color. So let us go with the quiz. Which function is used to fill color inside the object? And second is, which function is used to color the boundaries of the object? So first is set color and second is flood fill. Okay. Next is set text style, it requires parameter int font, int direction, int char size. Okay. So it used to set font style with int font. Second, display of the text in horizontal or vertical direction, that is set direction is used to display the text in horizontal or vertical direction. After that, size of the text. Okay. After that, close graph, it deallocates all memory allocated by graphics system. Secondly, it then restores the screen to the mode it was before, as you call init graph. So before calling init graph function. Okay. So this close graph deallocates all memory allocated by graphics system. Okay. So let us see the example. Okay. So in this example, so here we have used various text at various coordinate. We have used Walchand Institute of Technology at 10 10, next is 50 100, next coordinate position is 50 200. After that, 50, 300. So for all these text, we have applied different set text style pattern, like here 1, 2, 4, 3. Okay. So let us see how this pattern will be displayed. Okay. So in this way, we will get different pattern for different text. So that is horizontally and vertically we can display the text. Okay. So these are the references which I have used to create this video. Thank you.